whatever you put on your skin is equally as important as whatever you put in your system, because they all go. Hello, YouTube. It's your girl, Asma Osokeri. I'm back again. And today, as you can see, I'm with one wonderful lady, Uche Weze. Nigeria is a very small one. We met at an event, and we didn't know where it was. Our kids are in the same school. Like, are you serious? Exactly. So today I'm with Uche Weze. She's also an influencer. She's also a content creator. I will link her YouTube page down below. She's Uche Weze. Just her name. Just go Uche Weze, and you're there. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I beg, I beg. It's growth we want. Collabo, different, collabo, collabo, collabo. Okay, so today we're all about skin. You know, when you look at my journey, is more of the skincare, and then the makeup. Today is about skincare, and we have some questions that we got online. It has to do with knowing how to care for different skin types, and then just some little skincare treatment and some little skincare tips. So, Uche, I'm all yours.
I'll bombard you with questions.
That's what I want. That's what I'm
here for. Okay, today I'm asking for millions of people out there who have different textures, your different signature or texture of skin, however you want to put it. English is that. Okay. So, different texture or nature of skin, dry skin, oily skin, and all what not. I want us to tell us how to someone care for the dry skin. Someone that has very dry skin.
Like, right now, my Port Harcourt is in your Port Harcourt, and right now, the weather in Port Harcourt is super dry. Like, the weather in the Harmattan is still active. Now, this is the weather that most dry skins don't relate with at all. In fact, extreme dry skins, their skin doesn't end up only being flaky. It's become cracks. Like, it's that bad, especially their legs, some of them, their palms. Yes. Now, this weather with dry skin should be more of moisture. Now, not only moisture, when they moisturize, they need oil. Now, oil, they use oil to seal the moisture. Do you understand? Like, oil is a sealant, just to make this simple, using oil to moisturize. Now, oil does not really moisturize your skin. Yeah, you use oil after moisturizing to seal the moisture. Like, it rubs up, it holds the moisture on your skin. And then there are some oils again that the dry skin type should try to avoid. Oils like tea tree oil that dries your skin. Now, let me even show you coconut oil.
Oh, wow.
Yes, it's a very heavy oil, Kamuji. So, it has a way of clogging the pores. And moisture does already penetrate. So, another good oil of choice for dry skin is glycerin. Now, glycerin helps. It also helps. But it has this hydrating feel. You understand? So, high glycerin is a dark oil. TPS, I said, you should just stay away from it. It's so weak. And the good thing about dry skin, most of them don't even need bad acne like that. In natural oil, yes, it's most dry skin. Because what is it that causes acne? It's too much oil now attracts dirt. You know, sometimes it's bacteria. Exactly. So, that is why, yes. But even just because you have a dry skin, does not mean you can exfoliate. Now, funny enough, dry skin and exfoliation are tools. Like, you need to exfoliate. Because dry skin tends to have more of dead skin cells because their skin is dry, so it's easily flaky. Exactly. Exfoliation is one good thing for dry skin, especially this Harmattan period. Like, please let the skin look good. And then body butters like shea butter, mango butter, avocado butter, cocoa butter, they are good for dry skin. Trust me.
Wow.
And even black castor oil, or even the clear castor oil, is an amazing oil for the dry skin.
Guys, are you taking that note? This is very, very
Now, of course, that one is combination skin.
Okay, combination skin.
Yes, where the face is oily, but the body is dry. Now, I do have customers with that kind of skin. Like, now, this is it. You have to look for a different product for the face. Yes, and then a different product for the skin. Yes, yes. But a lot of them don't know. So, we even walk in and say, hey, I want a cream I can rub all over. No, sometimes, most of you can, you might not be lucky enough to get that I can rub. Now, most skin types that would actually enjoy that, having one product to rub all over, are the normal skin type. Now, the battle with everything on their skin is in moderation. Moderate oil, moderate hydration. So, they can enjoy the luxury of using any product on their body. But it's the oily skin type. You have to do something different for your face. Exactly. You have to, especially, your cleansing game has to be up. You have to try to use toners, have to try to use cleansers. Yes, my sister, use face washes to wash your face. Exactly, to reduce oil.
What about people like us that don't do any face cleanser, anything? What do you have to say to those tips?
I'm putting a lot of oils.
Okay.
I make such soups every time I feed you there. So
it's not,
now those ones now. Because they have enough oil.
Oh,
they
are
not to dry out your skin.
Okay.
The amount of oil we used to make that soup, exactly. Don't worry.
Have you tried that soup before, guys? I've tried it. Guys, you need to check her out. Everything will be on the description. Try our products. Our products are top notch. It's natural things, 100% natural. Let's get to the next question. Okay, so final words, I think. What are your advice for sunburns, for acne, and sunburns are acne?
Let me start with sunburn. Sunburn is more of sunscreen. And then one very important thing, please. As we're talking of Nigeria, and our
Port Harcourt sister,
exactly. Women use steroids. Now, steroids, I'm not saying they are bad. And also, they are good. Like, they are not good, they are not bad. Like, what I mean is they are in between. Now, they are good for certain purposes. Like, there might be certain conditions you want to cure with steroid. But as soon as that condition is cured, leave it. Steroids are not to be used for a long time because it has very disadvantages now. Cause you most of the steroids when you don't have sunscreen. Do you understand? So, and some of these steroids are not able to be used. Like, you see some people, I've met a woman that told me that she uses what do you call this thing? Oh, I forgot one of these strong steroids that she uses it in her face. And I'm like,
no,
it's basically red. And I'm like, no, madam, you don't use steroids directly on your face. Like, there should be a good reason why you use steroids directly on your face. And at least don't forget that it's very important to the skin. So,
sunscreen.
Yes, she. Well, right now, the sun is also hot here, and as I suppose people are this but I'm about to be sun. Sunscreen, don't look down on sunscreen. Though most of my brothers I meet them with sunscreen, that's just what they are. So if you're okay, you could send me a message on my WhatsApp line, my business line 0806542790. Let me take it again 0806542790. So I'll be expecting your message. You can send it directly.
What are your advice for the final conclusion? What would you advise to someone living in Nigeria right now that has issues with feelings and everything? What are your basic advice for
them? Just avoid chemicals. Especially avoid chemicals like steroids, mercury, hydroquinone, stay away from those things. They're not good for your skin. Let me tell you something about skin. Whatever you put on your skin is equally as important as whatever you put in your system. Because they all go down to almost the same place and as your key. On your skin.
Wow.
So please
thank
don't forget
so
to subscribe to my YouTube
well.
Channel. Thank you so much. Like my videos, share my videos, watch with your friends. And please, this is my sister here, like my evil sister Uche. Subscribe to her YouTube channel.
Thank you so
and
much, guys.
We love you.
We love you all. Thank you
so much.